Welcome to Ghana.
Okay.
Joa.
No. You say Cote d'Ivoire. That's it.
You go here in Ghana and you're Cote d'Ivoire.
Hello.
As usual, we take you to places you do not know. Once again, we find ourselves inside Western Region, the end of Nzema, that is Half Assini and Joab. When we talk about Half Assini, it's a district capital, the Jomoro district, you know, it's a district capital for Jomoro. A district in Western Region of Ghana, Jomoro means fresh fish. That is Jomoro. Jomoro means fresh fish in the local dialect. In the local dialect, Half Assini, real name is Awiane. Awiane, yeah, Awiane. So where we are right now is Joaf. Joaf is the border town, or the border that separates Ghana from Cote d'Ivoire, at the southern side of Cote d'Ivoire and at the western part of Ghana. So when you go to when you get to Waf or Joaf, is the border that separates Ghana, the capital, the country Ghana, at the western side and the southern side of Cote d'Ivoire. That is the border town. So that will be the end of Nzema land. That is Joaf. The occupation, main occupation for the people over there is farming and fishing because of the sea. It has a population between 5,000 and 10,000. The main occupation, as I said, is the main occupation for the people over there are farming and fishing. They inhabit southern Cote d'Ivoire and western Ghana. I didn't know what the end of Nzema represented, although, but I must say that will be the end of Nzema. So Half Assini and Joab, to be precise, we're talking about Nzema, Half Assini, very nice place, very beautiful place. We take you to places you do not know. ABIZI TV is the channel.
I
hand me safe journey, border town. When you cross it, you go to Cote d'Ivoire. You understand? Joe has made a entry. A part of ever. I'm not sure.